right outside of Palms Hall. There's a free speech thing. But as you can see,
all right.
You know, like I say, if someone's violating the law here and creating a dangerous situation by physically disrupting students or faculty, that's one thing. We deal with that by removing the issue. But if it's a even this gnat, we'll allow this gnat to climb on we'll allow them a presence on campus. Although, you know, I certainly, again, encourage you to speak your mind about issues. And come July 1st or sometime before, I'll be able to do the same.
You've been doing all right?
Yeah, I know.